Brave? But this is insane.
We need to back down.
Scouting ahead. On me. Split up.
You spot anything?
No one comes.
No one dares come here and challenge us.
Yeah, we strong. We got metal giants.
On your toes. Let's see if we can whittle them down a bit.
Said the generator would bring this giant to life. Did you lie to me?
No, no lie, Grey One. Only truth, big truth. Just need a little more time.
You sound like you want to die. Do you want to die?
No, no! You the Chief Grey One! You the Hot Tamale! I will get this metalman working again! It will kill more and more settlements all the way to the Ark!
This guy. I'm glad he's sleeping. Don't want to power this thing up.
Over here. Stay back, guys. Come here. Let's split up.
follow me. What do you think about that, huh?
Ah! Again.
boy man! As good as dead! Stupid stalkers!
Serves you right.
You finally figured out how to use that thing?
Bless my bullet and strike true.
Bang, bang, bang!
That hurt. Ah!
the last one!
Nailed it!
On me! Cover me! Over here!
So, this is where the cook said the murdering ghouls ran off to. The lair of the horned devil.
Okay. So this sign clearly indicates there's a devil with horns in there, plus a bunch of ghouls who butcher settlements for fun. Who wants to turn around? Let's vote.
The horny devil can blow me. These ghouls just messed with the wrong goddamn stalkers. We can't let them slaughter another settlement. This ends right here, right now.
A dead ghoul. One fight I missed. Never seen one of these machines this... not dirty and broken apart. Kinda crashed that long ago. That star shows clearly